Do you think the pump gears are moving in the right direction in this video? Perhaps they should be rotating in the opposite direction. If you understand how the fluid moves in the gear pump, it will become clear that this video is fine. The fluid in the gear pump cannot pass between the gears with all the space occupied by the teeth. Driven by the gear teeth and the casing, the fluid flows through the perimeter into the cavities. In the place where the gears disengage, there is a free space. It is filled with fluid from the suction pipeline. This fluid is trapped in the cells between the teeth and the casing. It moves to the area where the teeth re-engage. When the teeth engage, they displace the fluid from the space it occupies. The fluid moves into the pressure pipeline since it has no other way. Gear pumps can create a lot of pressure. However, the pump flow will not depend on it in any way. Gear pumps supply oil in hydraulic systems, pump fuels, lubricating fluids, and viscous fuels such as fuel oil.